9 divided by 2. Here, 9 is not less than 2, therefore with 9. 2 multiplied by 5 is 10, but 10 is greater than 9, therefore another number. 2 multiplied by 4 is 8. 8 is the nearest minus, therefore subtract. 9 minus 8 is 1. There is no number that goes down, therefore complete. Always complete with 0 and point. Point only once. 10. Therefore, 2 multiplied by 5 is 10. 10 is not greater than 10, therefore subtract 0. Finish.